You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have
some
help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Help me, Aiden. Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jordy. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it, or... Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
Want to take a shower? It's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jordy. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashley? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You want to come?
Sure.
Let's go then.
Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
No. No, I have no secrets.
Oh,
she's there. The bed by a shark. She in the dish is.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Thank you.
pumps running again.
Can you see anything I didn't?